I would like to dedicate this week's video to the one, the only, Jane Fonda. What's up, you clowns? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Emily, and welcome to MK Hit Hop. This week's theme, I don't know if you can already tell, but I don't normally wear my makeup like this. For those of you who have never taken this class before, welcome to MK Hit Hop. Really, really quick and simple. HIIT style training, very similar to a Tabata, 20 seconds on, 10 second rest, but no burpees, no planks. We do very, very fun, cheesy dance moves. And it's going to be extra cheesy today, cause it's 80s themed. So, we're gonna start with a warm up, and let's have some fun, clowns. All right, just flail, ready? Just flail.
Enjoying the music and having some fun, my friends. Okay, so I teach you two moves. You repeat the first move for approximately 20 seconds. We take an approximate 10 second break, and then I teach you another one. Okay, move number one. I apologize right now. We're gonna get a little dirty, okay? So, move number one, you're gonna put your hands behind your head and you're gonna grind it out. See if you can guess the song. Grind, grind, and then you're just gonna thruster 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, yes, yes, boom. Just thruster, it's gonna happen. It's very good for your glutes. Move number two, you're gonna do a little dip, you're gonna stick your booty out. 1, 2, 3, 4, then you're just gonna pretend to slap that ass, just very casually. Okay, and again, you're not comfortable with that, make something else up. but I like to get a little raunchy once in a while. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4. Get nice and low. Yeah. Let's push it. Push it. Here's your demo. Push it. Oh, it's happening. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Get low. Ooh, baby, baby. She's still fire. You're gonna rain on yourself. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then give me a little disco with your fists. 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, move number 2. We're gonna go for my version of running. I don't run. I don't like it. I get very bored. I shout out to all those people that can. Not for me. Here's my version of running. Single, single, double, single, single, double. I'm like really obnoxious. Get into it, okay? The single, single, double is screwing with your head. Just run and flail and have some fun. Let's give it a go. 1, 2, 3, 4, hit a little jump. how they work, these side ponytails. I really feel like I'm leaning towards like one side of my head. Okay, I'm nervous, I'm not gonna lie. This one's gonna be nuts, but let's just go through it really quickly. Okay, for those of you that did the 90s video, you remember the running man we did? Yes? If you don't, it's okay, it's just high knees. It's a very fake version of the running man. High knees, one, switch, two, three, four. You're going to shuffle, ball, change, shuffle, ball, change. A shuffle is just a step, together, step, ball, change, step, together, step, ball, change. And again, you can just make it up. Four, three, two, one, push, step, okay? And I see some energy in those arms. Move number two, okay, don't panic. I know I say that a lot, but really, it's gonna be okay. You're gonna give me a big star jump. Reach up, squat down, see if you can touch the floor. If you can't, fake it. But what I don't wanna see is a big up and bending with your back. Don't do that. Up, squat down, and then you're gonna push seven, eight. Up, squat, push, push. Now if you don't wanna jump, don't jump. Reach up, squat down, bye, bye. Makes sense? Social distancing. Let's give it a go, everyone. This is full Jane Fonda. Here's your demo. We go in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, let's go! Up, up, shuffle, ball change, let's go! Up, feel dramatic, up, push, ball change, let's go! 10 seconds.
Where have all the good men gone, and where?
Five. go big. Stay home. Stay home will be a potato after this because I'm dying. Fun fact, this song and the last song, they're both from the same movie. You're gonna give me a little in and out. 3, 2, 1, jump, jump. 3, 2, 1, jump, jump. Okay, so you're just turning your knees in, out, jump. Jump, in, out, jump, jump, in, out, together, jump, jump, okay? So the point is you wanna go nice and low. If you have bad knees, guys, you don't feel comfortable with the twist, just do a little crab walk or like a little shuffle. In, out, jump, jump, in. Yeah, make it up. Move number two, okay? I'm gonna teach you how to do a little kick step. It's very broad way. Kick, switch, kick, step. So kicking out, you're gonna land on this foot, switch. Out, don't think about it, don't think about it. Out, 2, 3, 4, and then very Beyonce, you're gonna give me some single ladies. 1, 2, 3, 4, switch. 1, 2, 3, 4, push. 2, 3, 4, have fun with it, guys. Oh yeah, here's your demo. Jump, jump. We go in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, go! In, go, in, go, in! Hop, hop! Jump, jump! 1, 2, together! Jump, jump! Let's go!
Been working so hard. Whoa. I'm punching my card.
sexy. God, we ever love 80s music. Guys, thank you so much for joining me in this sweaty hot dance party. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Cause why not? Give me a follow on Instagram if you don't already, at emkfit. I'm very tired. You guys are awesome. Calories for that, I always forget to tell you guys. Almost 300. What? Almost 300. Okay, well, that's 80s music for you. Thank you guys so much. If you need a dance cool down, there's one posted on my channel for you. A nice deep 7-minute stretch, especially for those calves. They hurt. And I will see you guys next time. Bye, guys.